a badge right there in the tunnel over here. Looks like we're going down. I think I can get over here with airmail. Now I can do this. So I... Well, this will also block off the lava, I think, so... I don't know. I probably have to do that anyway, so let's get some lava blocked. Yep, now I can... Ooh, I might have to use airmail again. Big treasure chest and big block. I maybe have to use airmail again and get enough over. Okay. Hey. Magic red black bird. Our magic. This is a red magic group. I mean, one of the musicians in the Koopa clan. Snappy red robes, huh? Max HP 11, attack power 3, defense power 2. You can magically increase the attack power of others. Take care of him before he can bump up his companions. Now, what do I do? I can't. That's no problem. That's no problem at all. I'm taking you to a big platform. Ah, fooled you again. Damage. Oh, he's gonna run away. He's smart. I don't know where he's gonna run to. Nope. No dice. A white one. This is a white magic Koopa. He's one of the magicians in the Koopa clan. White robes, huh? How does he keep from bleeding? Max HP 11, attack power 3, defense power 0. He's a healer. When he magically heals his companion, it recovers 5 HP. And when he heals all of his companions at once, they all recover 3 HP. You better take care of this guy, but fast. What am I gonna do? What the heck? Let's go with the big snowman cowboy doll. Plays that, Oh, I missed. Oh, well. Yep, he's going for everybody. Figured he would after I just used my snow mandible. That's very unflattering of you. Don't poke me. Haha, I've got you. Can't run away now. I want to level up, and I want to do it now. I don't know how much longer I could take being set on fire. No! Oh. Well, that's good, though. Okay, die, die. You die now. Here, take this, and that, and you're gone.
Yes!
Okay, badge power, badge power. Cutting it kinda close. But I wanna get on that badge. Badges. We don't need no stinking badges. I'll just stick on deep focus. As it can. Big chest, good things. Ooh, ultra hammer! The attack power increases. On top of that, you can now destroy metal blocks. Wow. That's a nice hammer, too. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This place could blow at any second. Hey, wait, what's down here? Can I cross this? There's a piranha down there, but he didn't see me. I left, excuse me, that's my phone. Dizzy Stomp Badge. Yeah, my phone only rings twice. I don't want to fight him. So you stomp on an enemy and they get dizzy. That actually sounds kind of gruesome. Especially with that icon. Have you seen that? It's like this big metal boot and you're like stepping on people and making them dizzy. That's actually kind of... I don't know. It sounds rough, that's all. Hello. Yes, excellent. Now, Mario, no time to hang about. Onward to glory. It smells like treasure. Treasure, old boy. Make way, pouring ahead. Oh, he almost made it. Okay. Let's get ourselves an upgrade. Multibonk, Fire Shell, Mega Bomb, no more of that. Air Raid, Fan Smack, Mega Shock, Water Block. Bombette can do some serious damage though. I guess I'll have to do this. Wow, I landed on him. Well, let's demonstrate. And the Ultra Hammer for another 6 damage. Happy! Look, happy. Happy. Nothing down here. Ow. I wish I had the D down pound or something. Hit that. Wait, what about my happy heart? Okay. Why can't I get that right? I guess happy heart doesn't work when you're poisoned, I don't know. He's just gonna sit there, and then he'll probably catch up with me, because that's what he does. Alright, let's save. We got some people upgraded and whatnot.